Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's topic is compound interest without using formula. In our daily life, we are facing so many financial problems, right? At that time, what will we do? We will borrow money from bank or agencies or friend. The money borrowed is called the principal amount. Principal, the extra money paid for using a lender's money is called interest. The total money paid to the lender at the end of the specified period is called the amount. Amount is equal to principal plus interest. This A is equal to P plus I. For example, I borrowed 1000 rupees from my friend for the specified time period is 1 year. At the end of the 1 year, I return back the money with the extra money. The 1000 rupees is the principal and the extra money is interest. Amount is equal to principal plus interest, that is 1000 plus interest. But a simple interest is equal to principal into rate into time divided by 100, that is PRT divided by 100. On the same sum and at the same rate of interest per annum, the interest of every year is same. Compound interest is the addition of interest to the principal sum of a loan or deposit. In other words, interest on interest. Compound interest is equal to final amount minus original principal. CI is equal to A minus P. Next is difference between CI and SI. Example, principal is equal to 1000 at 10% per annum and for 2 years. At simple interest, for first year is equal to principal is 1000, the same procedure, I is equal to PRT divided by 100. So, we will get 100. Amount is equal to principal plus interest, that is 1100. To compound interest, principal amount is 1000. For calculate same procedure, interest is equal to PRT divided by 100, then 100, that is CI is equal to 100. Then amount is equal to principal plus I, that is 1100. For first year, CI and SI are same. For second year, principal for calculating interest, same procedure, will get 100. Amount is equal to principal plus I, that is previous amount, 1100 plus, that is the principal amount for calculating amount for the second year, that is 1100 plus 10, that is 1200. For at compound interest, principal amount is previous year amount, that is 1100. So CI is equal to 110. Amount is equal to 1100 plus CI, that is 110, that is 1210. For second year, CI is more than SI. We can find compound interest in two ways. Compound interest of first year plus compound interest of second year. Here, 100 plus 110, that is 210. Also, compound interest in other ways, amount at the end of the 2 years minus original sum. So, 1210 minus 1000, which is equal to 210. Thank you for watching my video. Please share, subscribe and like my videos. See you soon.